So I wasn't born here. I was born in Ghana and I came here when I was 7 years old. Well, to me, the Conservative Party embodies the traits of aspiration, individualism, ambition. Ambition in that you want to help those around you reach your full potential as well as helping yourself with your full potential. So I'm going to university very soon and I think it shows how your hard work can lead to great rewards. But for those who don't want to go to university, it's very encouraging to see the Conservative Party introduce other pathways for them to go to apprenticeship schemes or T-levels to broaden your horizons and get them better opportunities in life.